this is a nice move for the thoracic sling and addressing the nervous system. So we are going to be rocking her torso between her front legs. So I place one hand on the withers, another on the sternum, just behind the elbows, and I gently rock her left to right. It's a very, very gentle movement. Better to keep it smaller than bigger. There we go. And you want to see her neck and her head moving with the rocking.